3-day-old lion cubs are a rare joyous sight at Gaza City Zoo, just days after Israeli aircraft pounded the territory and Gaza militants fired hundreds of rockets at Israel. Veterinarian Mahmoud al-Sultan said each cub weighed about 700 grams. He said he felt lucky the birth was successful despite the deafening sound of constant explosions during 3 days of fighting. The cub's mother had suffered miscarriages in the past, said al-Sultan,